Chag Sameach, that's what we say here in Jerusalem this time of year. This is the Festival of Lights, or the Festival of Dedication. We use call it in Hebrew Hanukkah. And all over the world, Jewish people are celebrating 8 days, 8 days of a miracle. I'll give you a little history. So way back, 167 BC, Antiochus Epiphanes, who is now an emperor from the Seleucid Empire, Hellenistic, trying to get the whole world to believe in many gods, Greek gods, he conquers Jerusalem, even though the Egyptians were actually in control of this area. Jewish people at that time had freedom to be Jewish, to celebrate their festivities, to keep the law of Moses, to keep their Sabbath, and they could be open about their faith. But this emperor, Antiochus Epiphanes, who came to the throne and was establishing and expanding his empire, came to Jerusalem, and he went into the temple and established worship to Zeus, this Greek god. Well, there was a priestly family, Jewish family, that decided we're not going to compromise. We want to have freedom of religion, freedom of our faith. And so they gathered an army, very little army together, and fought against probably the greatest army in the world at that very time, the Seleucid army. And they recaptured the temple, they purified it, and they established the worship to the one true God, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And they found a little vial of oil, purified olive oil that was used for lighting the menorah in the temple. It was only enough to last to one day, but the miracle happened that it lasted for 8 days. And thus we have a menorah today with 8 branches. One is called the servant candle, the 9th candle. It lights all the other candles. And so every sunset, it began last night, the first evening of Hanukkah, lighting one candle. Tonight, they'll light now the 2nd candle. And they'll do this every day until all 8 candles are lit, celebrating this great festival of light, the light of the one true God, the God of Israel, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. So God is in charge of this world. No emperor can arise and destroy God's people. So Chag Sameach, happy holiday, happy Hanukkah, my friends all over the world, and God bless.